Well, first off, I'd like to thank you all for coming out here tonight and supporting South Shore Conservatory. Let's give it up for them. And I also want to say great job to all the other acts before me. It was amazing, and it was a very pleasurable experience to watch. Now, I'm going to be doing some impressions, as well as singing, so I hope you enjoy it. Thank you very much. Good morning, everybody, and welcome to Richard Simmons' show! How are you? Put your hands together! Come on, people! Sweat to the oldies! Feel the burn! How's everybody doing tonight? La 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 la. I tell you what, I should have brought some propane to this event. Oh, what a lovely crowd, I tell you what. See, here at Strickland Propane, the customer is always right. I tell you what. Dang it, Bobby, put that down. Now, without further ado, it is time for me to check my yellow piece of paper. Find out who's performing next. Oh my word. It's Justin Bieber. What the hell is he?
Baby, 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 oh, I'm like baby, 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 no, I'm like baby, 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 oh, oh, thought you'd always be mine, ooh girl.
Thank you.
Hour for my show. Thank you, Oprah.
Thank you! We all have problems, but hey, that's life. Thank you. Oh, you're in for a treat this time.
Well, since my baby left me, I found a new place to dwell. It was down on the edge of Lonely Street, Heartbreak Hotel, but I'm feeling so lonely, baby. Feeling so lonely. I'm feeling so lonely, I could die. Well, thank you. Thank you very much. Try the baby.
I'll tell you what, man-dangle-boom-power. I'll tell you what, I'm just going to go to Whitney Houston. And
promise I'll never let you go.